This is not my greatest idea. So you're probably wondering why I'm trying to get into the passenger side, because the driver's side door handle is broken. So we're gonna see if we can get in here. I'll really be able to tell how good this convertible top is going. Alright, we'll open. Ooh, a little bit of snow in there. It's no big deal. Yes. There we go. Snug as a bug. Now, I would really like this thing to turn on, but I have my doubts. Dead battery? Did that happen? Might not have any fuel. Well, that sucks. Plan B, here we come. Alright, well, all my vehicles want to be as difficult as possible. New spark plug going in. We'll be right back. Now I'll admit, this idea is probably worse than the Triumph convertible in the snow, but this might be better. Wipe off the glasses. Oh, man. Whoa. That was well worth my time. But I will say, whatever happened is probably not so good, because now the clutch is extremely stiff. Whew. Yeah, I can't even pull in the clutch. Oh, that's what happened. Dang, I'm stupid. Did it adjust? Pull that clutch in now. that's not a snowy bike, I don't know what is. This is the aftermath of riding your classic bike in the snow.
Snow lodged everywhere.
Now, I learned my lesson from doing it last time with that bike because I blew up the cylinder, but I wanted to try it on out on this bike, and now we got a stuck clutch or something. I can't even pull it in, and listen to that noise. Something is not happy in there. New clutch on the way.
Like what you see, consider subscribing, hitting the like button, and turning on the notification bell. I'm always doing something stupid like this, or something informational, or just something cool in general. See you guys in the next one.